draft choice, and I always remember he looked me like a laser, eye to eye, and he said, "That's right, and I'm the best decision this organization has ever made."